started.
So you have returned.
What's going on? I thought you said we would see Donna again.
Did you pull a fast one on us?
As I stated earlier, Donna is a concept now. She no longer exists. She is everywhere and nowhere. And now, she is here. The newest member of the Pantheon. Donna, the goddess of evolution.
What?
Goddess?
Donna! 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 Huh? We finally found you, Donna! Rikuta? Laxia?
Why were you playing hide and seek with us?
You can perceive me unless you've made contact with the origin of life.
You've done a lot for us. The Tribaldo family always pays their debts in full, but this might be too much for even me to repay.
Come on.
He's right. I don't know how I could ever repay you either. The whole Grecian region is safe now, thanks to you, Donna.
Sahad. Desperate at the time, and the next thing I knew, I'd become this. I'm sorry. I'm sure I made you worry.
In the beginning, the newborn world of my dream was stagnant and unchanging. Thus did I establish selection and rejection, and create a tree to foster evolution.
That warden Hydra told us the same thing.
Yes. The dream woven by the never-ending cycle of evolution was very wonderful. But constant change will inevitably give rise to anomalies. Adol and Donna. The circumstances that brought you together were one of these anomalies. I did not expect it to tear open a seam in the world and bring about my awakening. The phenomenon known as the Lacrimosa is not gone. For as long as I sleep and dream, the Lacrimosa's return is inevitable. But in the future, the Lacrimosa will be entrusted to the Goddess of Evolution.
Donna?
But the Lacrimosa put Donna through so much pain. Won't it be tough for her to take care of it now?
Yes, in all honesty, I'm not confident in my ability to do so. But this time, I'm not alone. I will have help.
Everyone, thank you for your help.
Sarai!
And the Wardens of Evolution.
Yes. By your actions, we have been freed from our duty as Wardens. From now on, we will assist Donna in overseeing the evolutionary process.
I think we understand the people of this world better now. If we can act in accordance with the era and use the Lacrimosa properly, I think we can use evolution to make the world a far better place.
I don't know about all that, but I guess it's fine if you and Donna are handling the Lacrimosa now.
Yes. but never forget. Should this world rapidly fall into chaos, the Lacrimosa may come sooner than expected.
We will be keeping a watchful eye on this world. We cannot hesitate to come to its defense. Isn't that right, Goddess Donna?
Yes, that is the task we've been given by Earth Goddess Maya.
Guess we better not slack off then.
Yes, we must be resolute. We cannot disappoint Donna or the Wardens.
We don't want to cause them any trouble.
Yep, yep!
It is time, Donna. Time for me to sleep once again.
Yes. Adol, please allow me to keep my promise before we go.
Your promise?
Yes. I made a promise to you all. After we defeated the Okeanos, we saw in a vision that we would go our separate ways. So I wanted to say goodbye to you all on my own terms.
Yeah.
I feel a little embarrassed now with everyone's eyes on me. Adol, though you only came to know me after you arrived on this island, I've known you for a very long time. When I was all alone in this world, in the midst of despair, seeing how you and your friends lived gave me the strength to go on. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for giving me that strength. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for accepting me as your friend. And finally, thank you from the bottom of my heart for finding me.
I won't forget.
Glad I finally got to keep this promise. Donna.
Donna.
Thank you for everything.
Thank you.
My friends, I know how sad this is, but we really must part now. Thank you.
The weather's nice and the water's calm. We should be able to leave the Isle of Saren without any problems. I don't think we'll have any issues making it to Sunion Port either.
I never thought this day would come. For as long as I was a castaway here, my time here felt remarkably short.
Well, you've been here longer than any of us. It's probably just starting to sink in now.
True. But now I can return to my true calling as an explorer. Since this really is the end, I think I'll take one last walk on the island.
You be careful now. We'll be ready to depart once Dogi finishes checking the cargo. I think that might take him a while, though. If there's something you need to finish, or something you forgot, best take care of it now, Adol.
Thank you.
Adol. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Adolf, we're just waiting on you guys to board. Guess we should start boarding.
Tally-ho!
Something wrong, Laxia?
After everything that's happened on this island, I suppose I thought if I finally did manage to leave, that I would be happier.
I sort of know how you feel. I'll never forget the things what happened here. I'll always treasure the time I spent here with you guys.
I won't forget either.
As a transporter, my time here was well spent.
Fate may have brought us all together, but the reason we're standing here today is because of Donna's guidance and your leadership, Adol. So, thank you.
I got to see my father again because of you, Adol.
And you're the reason I was able to complete my delivery.
Knowing you, I bet you're already planning your next big adventure. But I do hope we meet again someday, wherever that happens to be. I assure you, when the time comes, you will meet a far more competent Laxia von Roswell.
Yeah.
Yes, I will do my utmost. Thank you for everything.
Anchors away! Time to set sail!
Thank you.